I'm going to use my coaching voice for a moment. Can everybody hear me in the back?
Oh, yes.
Good. First of all, Father Joe introduced me and Karen, my much better half, to Duke University in a special way. And we've been a part of the Duke Catholic Center since that time. Where's Marie? Where are you? There you are. And Marie on Tuesday nights, cooking for those students. You want to talk about an example of servant leadership? That's what Joe and Marie did. So Marie, a round of applause. All right, now a little fun and a little competition between the men, boys, and girls here, okay? So you can't have a ribbon cutting without snapping the ball. To snap the ball, we have to have a snap count. So men, you're going to go first, and I'm going to teach all of you what we're going to do. So here's the snap count we're going to use today. Men, we're going to say, down, set, up. Okay, you got a little rhythm, and I'll cue you like this. One, two, three, then we'll go, down, set, up. You got it. Guys, y'all in? Men, you might have a shot here with these young guys right here. All right, let's see how good we are. Let's get the ball snapped. Here we go, men, on three. One, two, three.
Down, set, up.
Sound a little bit like a typewriter. Bob, Brad, you were right on. All right. Sister Marcia and Karen, you're going to lead the way here. Ladies, listen again. We've got to be in unison we got 100,000 people here. Use your imagination. It's got to be perfect. Listen again. It's got a rhythm to it. Down, said hut. Down, said hut. On three, are we ready, ladies?
Yes.
All right, here we go. One, two, three.
Down, said hut.
Wow, you blew it out of the water. The greatest leader that the earth has ever known was a servant. And that was Jesus Christ, our Lord. Leadership is there for everyone. Every one of you all young people, you are a leader. You don't have to be declared one. You're a leader by serving your community and serving others. This is a grand opportunity. If you look at the radius, we're in the shadows of Duke University. You guys, Lisa, bet Duke football players are going to be over here and working. I promise you that. Count on it. You're here today because you are a great team. The fact that you're here puts you on a team. And it is all going to be teamwork. It's going to take all of us. And I can tell you this simply, and I'll close with this. And I want you young people to hear this. How many of you play on a team? Any of you play? Great. So at the end of your career playing, when it's all said and done, the greatest thing anyone can ever say about you was that he or she was the greatest teammate I ever had. What an incredible compliment. So let's all, if we're going to compete, let's only compete in the fact that we want to all be the greatest teammate that any of us have ever had. God bless you all for being here. God bless Catholic Charities. And we got the best bishop in the USA. So a round of applause for us.